aged out of control for an eternity. And from this rage, this madness of war, the Furies were brought forth. Neither Titan nor God, mortal nor shade, the Furies were bound to no one. For they were the guardians of honor, the enforcers of punishment, the bane of traitors. When Zeus came to power, he found he had little to fear from the sisters. The Furies sought retribution only for those whom they deemed guilty. The first of these traitors was Aegeon the Hecatoncheires. When the brute pledged a blood oath to Zeus, only to later betray the king of the gods, the Furies were quick to take action. The sisters relentlessly hunted Aegeon, and upon capturing the creature, tortured him without mercy. For the Furies believed death was too kind for this oathbreaker. Aegeon the Hecatoncheires became an example to all. A special symbol for those who might think to break a blood oath with a god. Kratos, the great Spartan general, was finally defeated. Driven mad, tortured and uncertain of his surroundings, the warrior found himself captured like a fly in the web of the Furies.
Never, never again.
What's wrong? You seem confused, Kratos. Having trouble remembering our special time together? But then again, we were rudely interrupted by my sister. Alecto was never one for manners. Not to worry. I am quite skilled at teaching.
Respect!
For what you've taken, I owe you that.
Thank you.
perish in your attempt to be free!
Infected!
We are all infected! We treat Oathbreakers here! To meet your death! We'll see how you fare against the Hecatonchires! sisters are too kind to you. I will not indulge you as my sisters do.
He bears a mark like I have never seen.
He is the one!
He will free us from the Fury's grasp.
He is cursed. Stay away!
Thank you. Glory be to Olympus! I am free!